prayer of the Holy Cross Bearers of Jesus Christ and France. To the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Prayer to the Sacred Heart of Jesus. O Most Holy Heart of Jesus, Fountain of every blessing, I adore Thee, I love Thee, and with lively sorrows for my sins, I offer Thee this poor heart of mine. Make me humble, patient, pure, and wholly obedient to Thy will. Grant, good Jesus, that I may live in Thee and for Thee. Protect me in the midst of danger. Comfort me in my afflictions. Give me health of body, assistance in my temporal needs, Thy blessing on all that I do, and the grace of holy death. Within Thy heart I place my every care. In every need let me come to Thee with humble trust, saying, Heart of Jesus, help me. Amen. The Invocation to the Sacred Heart. Merciful Jesus, I consecrate myself today and always to Thy most sacred heart. Most sacred heart of Jesus, I implore that I may ever love Thee more and more. Most sacred heart of Jesus, I trust in Thee. Most sacred heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Sacred heart of Jesus, I believe in Thy love for me. Jesus, meek and humble of heart, make my heart like unto Thine. Sacred Heart of Jesus, Thy kingdom come. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, convert sinners, save the dying, and deliver the holy souls from purgatory. Amen. Prayer of the Holy Cross Bearers of Jesus Christ and France. To the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Prayer to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. O Immaculate Heart of Mary, heavenly beauty and splendor of the Father, you are the most valued heavenly treasure. New Eve, immaculate in soul, spirit, and body, created of the godly seed by the Spirit of God, you are the spiritual mother of mankind. Pure Virgin, full of grace, then and now. Your whole being was raised heavenly in full glory, to be elevated above all the host within the kingdom of God. O Heavenly Mother, Queen of Heaven and Earth, I recognize the glory of your highest title, the Immaculate Heart of Mary, Loving Mother, Dispenser of Endless Blessing. You who continuously intercede on our behalf, please present my need before your loving Son, Jesus. In your own words, make your special request here. Do not just mention a word. Speak to the Immaculate Heart of Mary as you would speak to another person, begging your Heavenly Mother to plead to Jesus on your behalf, that you may be granted this special request. O Immaculate Heart of Mary, I know that you are now presenting my need before Jesus, for you have never turned away those in dire need. Mother dearest, I await your favorable answer, submitting myself to the divine will of the Lord. For all glories are His forever and ever. Amen.